Former Cabinet Minister Essop Pahad has passed away. He was 84. Pahad was an anti-apartheid activist and member of the ANC who was exiled after the banning of the party. On his return, he served under former President Thabo Mbeki and was the minister in the presidency from 1999 until 2008.